Hey there, little Red Bots, this is Red Jails Play, and this is once again Driver San Francisco. And
my brake routine. I mean, it seems weird.
This came from control. What, do you think I'm lying?
Boss said we gotta park opposite today.
Why? We'll have to walk across the street.
Some other big deposit or a withdrawal or something. They gotta keep the front clear.
Why brake routine? I mean, it seems weird.
This came from control. What, you think I'm lying?
I'm a truck.
How much cash we got in the back again?
Same as every week, Lewis.
Yeah, but how much is that? I forget.
15 mil.
Huh. A lot of people would love to get their hands on that.
Why the hell do you think they drive it around in an armored truck? Can we hurry it up and get to the drop? Nadine's gonna have my balls if I'm late for dinner again.
For a security guard, you are seriously whipped.
That's good. That's the, place I've been out of.
Coming out of our paychecks.
Huh, it ain't coming out of mine.
It made me be able to shift.
There it is. Not my finest parking job, sure. Oh, God. I gotta find a way to protect that van.
Well, best.
Hey, buddy, what's up?
I'm hooked on this new game.
Eat that.
So, if you guys want, I could put up the... These guys will be aware that someone is getting shit.
There's gotta be more where he came from.
I really don't know.
That's enough of you.
Part of the Let's Play. I don't think I really have anything to talk about. Just two wheels.
Now, where are the rest of these scumbags? There's gotta be more of these vultures circling somewhere.
It's not the right way.
Must be more of them. 15 mil is going to attract a lot of rats.
For a good cause. Oh my god, I ran into his friend. I mean, that's not the first time I've done that, but...
I'm sure there's more of these punks around.
Back up to 17 seconds.
Do you like your job?
It pays the bills and keeps us out of trouble.
Well, that's a shame. Okay, now where are your pals?
So, you want to shoot him or just beat him to death?
Hell yeah! Armored cars barely got a scratch.
Actually, I think, apart from the bomb, I think that was actually flawless victory. I think I know what this one is. Yep.
You're the decoy, idiot. Good luck with all those cops.
Breaker 19, this is a rubber duck.
Guess what, Bubba? We don't really need a truck for this job.
Then why'd you ask me to bring it?
You're the decoy, idiot. Good luck with all those cops.
Foghorn, I'm coming for you. Nobody double crosses Bubba W.
Jesus.
splits better one way than two. At least I reckon it does.
I'm gonna bring the whole damn pack down on top of you. Then I'm gonna stop you myself.
Do your worst, Bubba. Ain't no way you get that there rig past the cops and catch me, too. So long, sucker.
I gotta lead the cops to the real crime. Bag that redneck dirtbag.
Who are you talking to, Bubba? Are you praying to God?
So, if you plan on doing this...
Take much more punishment.
You're doing good to last this long, you poor old piece of white trash.
Hey, Foghorn! I see you! Hell, even a big rig like this can't take punishment forever.
All them knocks and busted is screw loose. Enjoy your time in jail. Damn it, Bubba, I knew you was trouble. You lame brain crazy son of a goat!
Well, how'd you like them apples, huh? Huh?
Now to wreck that double-crossing thief guy.
So I'm pretty sure that if I keep these bears together...
Cops arrest this Bubba guy yet. This thing may be built like a tank, but it can't take much more punishment.
You're doing good to last this long, you poor old piece of white trash. Okay, Bubba, if you want to fight, bring it on.
Face me in Mortal Kombat.
Hell, even a big rig like this can't take punishment forever.
All them knocks and busted is screw loose. Enjoy your time in jail. You're a harebrained ass. You'll get us both arrested.
That's the idea.
Look, I'm sorry, Bubba. You hear me? I'll split the loot with you, if you just knock it off!
It's too late for that. We're both going down.
All them bears have already lost it. Now, you're my priority. Big Pen, this here is a rubber duck. I'm about to put the hammer down.
Dang it, Bubba! How'd we get to this?
Well, we're both backstabbing two-bit wannabes without the sense God gave a chicken. That's how it got to this.
Boy, ain't nothing gonna get in our way. We gon' roll this truckin' convoy across USA. IIP people
Any word on Ordell?
Oh, damn, man. We should get you a little bell or something.
Sorry.
Shut the hell up,
Ordell.
Jones.
On a job. You want we should find him?
Yeah. It's time to move him up the food chain.
Be smart, man. Play this one clean.
I plan to.
Landed it.
Surprised?
A little.
Are we in a hurry?
No. Look, remember, just play it cool with Ordell. He ends up like Carl Crew, barbecued. That's gonna be on you.
No pressure, then.
No pressure. Hey, guys, we should agree to pronounce it one
You think
way.
That Layla woman will show her face again?
Yeah, when Jericho's got something important to do, she gets the call.
Let's all agree to pronounce it one way.
You're waiting for what, exactly?
Nothing.
Then drive.
Well, that didn't take long.
They never leave me alone. First lose them, then I'll tell you where to go.
I'm Ordell, by the way. You are?
I'm your passenger, Ordell.
Good to meet you. Hey, we lost one.
Great, let's stop and have a milkshake.
You okay?
Just get me where I'm going.
What's on the agenda today, then?
The agenda?
With Jericho.
You ask too many questions.
I plan to try and launch shit.
Keep going.
Yeah, they're falling back. Yeah, we're losing them.
Should I throw you?
Now what?
Get me to the industrial park.
Just drive there?
Oh, gee. Do you have a magic wand?
No, I was just...
One more word, Ordell. Just one.
Sorry.
If it doesn't slow us down, I don't care. You trying to impress me, Ordell?
You have to tell me how the cops knew where to find you.
No, I don't.
Well,
again.
You were right. Bed's here, too.
It's predictable. Get me through here any way you can.
How am I?
Just do it.
Is this car tagged?
I'm in it. That's all you need to know.
What I've got you to, wherever it is we're going, is there anything?
Take me to the large barn on the lower slopes. And you're never gonna see me again. So no, there's nothing else you can do.
Hey.
Just drive. You're on the sidewalk.
Sorry.
I'm not complaining.
Yeah.
Still doing your best?
Yes.
Time to do better.
Seriously, when we get there.
You ever watched a man on life support? All those valves popping, wheezing. But it's that helpless look in their eyes. You know what it says?
No. What?
It says, I wish I had laughed so many dumb questions.
Apologies.
Not interested. You like the sidewalk?
We're in a hurry, right?
Now they're only people.
Hang on!
Good.
Can you tell Jericho I did good when we arrived?
Until I'm exactly where I need to be, you didn't do anything.
I give him credit. These cops are persistent.
Forgive me, guys, but I'm deep undercover here, and you're messing up my play.
Sorry.
Just drive. Just keep going.
No sweat.
I hope so, because I like you, Ordell, and I wouldn't want you to get hurt. No apologies, just drive.
Well, they better have their seatbelts on. Give credit for these cops are persistent.
me, guys, but I'm deep undercover here, and you're messing up my play. Yeah, they better have their seatbelts on.
I'm not grading your driving, Ordell. Just get me where I have to be.
I give them credit. These cops are persistent. Forgive me, guys, but I'm deep undercover here, and you're messing up my play. Now they better have their seatbelts on. Credit, these cops are... Forgive me, guys, but I'm deep undercover here, and you're messing up. They better have their seatbelts on.
Keep driving.
I give them credit, these cops are persistent. Forgive me, guys, but I'm deep undercover here, and you're messing up my play. They better have their seatbelts on. Give them credit, these cops are persistent.
So this is the longest I've ever had.
So, where are you from? If you don't mind my asking.
I'm mine.
Understood.
One more of those and I swear, your next ride will be a hearse.
Forgive me, guys, but I'm deep undercover here and you're messing up my play. They better have their seatbelts on.
The cops?
Ah, they're a ways back. We need to get this guy where he's going, even if he's a total psychopath. You all right?
Get me where I want to be, and I'll forget it.
What now?
It's for you.
Hello?
I don't know what's come over you, Ordell, but keep it up. There's a job coming, something big. Messing up isn't an option, understand?
Sure, I understand. It seems like Ordell's going places. Whether he likes it or not, I'm along for the ride. Now we're getting somewhere. Ordell's almost incited Jericho's terrorist plot. We've got a new face in town. And this big job Layla talked about. Looks like all this hard work is finally paying off.
Eventually. Hey, I got income. So the thing is, I actually got income times 10. So, maybe after this part, I'll, like, see what kind of, whether I'm gonna get the kind of cars I need for that glitch I told you about.
You're not listening to me, Ayumu. I wasn't really driving those races.
Look, John, it doesn't matter. We don't have a choice anymore. We're racing for Jericho now.
No, no, no!
You can't just say no to these people unless you want to end up like that big guy Krug.
I'm done with these back wars. Hopefully this is the last one.
I turned my back for 2 seconds and you boys are in bed with Jericho?
You boys? Jun, if you got a way out of this, tell me. Jericho owns every race in this city. We don't have a choice.
Damn it.
Coming through!
This would be easier if there were no other cars in the race.
True.
This is not looking so great, Jun.
Just getting settled.
Ace that landing!
Ha, you know it!
Go!
Sorry.
Don't be sorry, be better at driving.
Ha, no hands!
Whoa!
I'm kidding. Or am I?
Awesome, John!
Oh, come on!
It's you!
What's that?
Number one? Is your driving affecting your Japanese, bro?
Look at that move. I mean, that's one-handed.
Nice!
I thought that jump was going to end badly.
Have a little faith.
Great, keep your foot down.
Where else would it be?
We're going through. Keep clear.
Hey, that's my boy.
Good drift.
That's what we're here for, right?
That and winning the race.
Then you may be riding with the wrong guy.
Okay, time to show these guys what we're made from.
It's of what we're made of.
It means a lot.
What do you mean? Do you know who I am?
I can recognize my own brother, John.
Seriously, couldn't you have avoided that?
If it weren't Jericho on your back, I'd leave you to figure this one out on your own.
Home stretch, Jun. Let's show Jericho we're not scared.
By desperately trying to win the race so he won't hurt us?
Exactly.
Keep Jericho happy. Maybe he'll let us walk away.
Ayumu, you have to get real. Jericho is a murdering thug. Take your winnings and disappear.
End of racing. Go to college. Why can't he just...
This is Levine and Dyson.
All units, there's been a break-in at the South Court showroom. Four vehicles due to be auctioned this evening were stolen.
This is Levine and Dyson, dispatch. Why are we in on this?
It's for charity, Levine. A police charity.
Ignore him, dispatch. We got this.
What did you just sign us up for, Herb?
Hey, buddy, it's for charity.
Look at the map. We're nowhere near these positions.
Now, you got a point. Okay, someone else will get this. It's for charity and the clock is ticking. Let's get these cars into the police trucks. Hey, who are
those guys?
Those guys? Get it together, Marcel. It's time to stop. Don't scratch it!
Sorry, Mac. I got other plans.
It's Raul. Hey, come on. Just give those guys the car. This is what we're paid for.
What you're paid for?
Woohoo! I will hit you in the mouth, Marcel.
You don't mind if I return the favor, do you?
I've got to keep this car intact!
I know!
I have my
arm. Time's a ticking. Oh, one in the bag. God, what did you do to this car? It's halfway to the morgue!
What did I do? Look in the mirror, Holmes. I told you to get us out of the city straight on the 101, but y'all had to tip it through the hood first.
Man, this baby doesn't have much juice left in her.
Dog, if you don't get this ride out of town...
Shut your mouth, please!
Put it down! Put it down! You messed up this car enough?
This car is on its last legs.
I'm telling you, this baby was loud and proud until you got your paws on that wheel, man. You don't take it to the hole.
That's two of my four good deeds for the day.
You
got a lone gun in here, huh? Sorry, pal. My cause is worthier than yours. Get it together, John. If I don't get these cars into the police truck soon, they'll never be back in time for the auction. Yes! Hey, hey! Deliver one more stolen car, and the world's a better place.
God damn it, I should have done this one first!
Nice ride. Now to take it back home. Charity can't be fun.
Now you'd think that by this point you'd have to like
Previously on Driver San Francisco.
What if I am losing it, Jones? What if this is all in my head? If Jericho can do this too, see the world how I see it, shift into people, control them, then how the hell am I gonna stop him?
Ordell Williams is driving for Jericho's crew. I'm gonna drop in on him.
Deep, deep cover work, huh?
Yep.
She's a killer for hire. Cut her teeth in Africa. Whichever dirty war, whichever side, the girl knows how to get paid.
There's a job coming. Something big. Messing up isn't an option, understand?
Please tell me the next Tanner mission. These bloody Ordell's new orders.
Detective, it looks like your boy Ordell's moving.
Copy, dispatch. Ordell must have new orders. This looks like the big one.
Oh, let me guess. Time for Detective John Tanner to do his thing. Be careful, Tanner. It's not just your neck on the line. It's Ordell's, too.
All right, then.
Layla's with Ordell. I know it.
So what's our play?
Call for backup and set up a roadblock on Marin Ridge.
But you're just gonna drive them both into custody?
Yeah. See what I can find out about Jericho first. Then casually drive Ordell and our beautiful assassin right into the arms of the law.
Hey, you be careful, man. You hear me?
Ordell, I need nothing but your best today.
What's going down?
Jericho's got a problem he wants fixed. Get me to the target and I'll fix it. Stay sharp.
With bloody pleasure.
Slow down. We should acquire the target anytime now.
There's the Challenger.
The yellow Dodge, up ahead. Stay close, but don't be obvious.
That's my car.
What? That's the cop that's been getting in our way.
Do we follow him to the target?
He is the target.
Oh, Christ. I think she only knows because bloody Jericho knows.
Stay close. Wait for my signal, and then take him out. Lose him, and I slit your throat.
Right.
He's on to us.
He definitely knows we're here.
Stay with him. Where the hell is he taking us?
Hold tight!
Like he's leading us somewhere.
I'm sure he's just panicking.
Get close to him.
I'm doing the best I can.
Are you? Why don't I believe you? Stay with him. You're better than this.
Hey, that's John Tanner. He's the best driver on the force.
And how would you know that?
You haven't heard of John Tanner? He's a legend.
Definitely around these parts. Oh, crap. God damn it. Now it's even harder to see them in anything. Thank you.
It's me. I'm with Ordell. He's not feeling himself. I'll let him know.
Let me know what?
Your partner up there is about to get a nasty surprise, detective. If you're here, who's in your body?
Well, no one. Oh, God. I mean, Jericho.
Sit back and enjoy the show. Not many people get to watch themselves die.
There's more than one cop in that car, Layla. Sorry, Jones, but I gotta borrow you for a while.
Hello, Tanner. Glad you could join me. Feels pretty strange, doesn't it? Having someone else at the wheel?
I know about the bomb. You're a scumbag, but I never had you down as a terrorist.
You just don't get it, dude. You got your eyes on the city, but it should be on your own hide. See you in hell, Tanner.
What the hell's going on?
Just hang on tight.
Good Christ.
What the hell just happened?
Sorry, partner. Had to borrow you for a while.
What? Oh, man, I feel violated.
Trust me, you should be grateful you're feeling anything at all. Okay, focus, dammit. Ordell's blown, maybe even dead. Jericho's onto me, and I'm still no closer to finding him. What's going on here? It's like I'm missing something big. Something obvious.
Maybe I should just get rid of Layla now. And then lure Jericho out of hiding.
This is KEOC News, your eyes on the city.
Good to see you back on your feet. It's bad, John. I won't lie to you. We're putting an evacuation plan together. The goddamn National Guard's been mobilized. We need you, Tim. We need you.
What the hell?
So you guys really should know. So the Challenger is having the time of its life. So, so that's the end of Driver San Francisco part, I think, 8? No, it can't be. Part 7. Main Let's Play Part 7. And, so, catch you guys next time. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button, share the videos, favorite videos, do all this stuff. Tell me in the comments down below if you guys still love it, and if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.